In this video you will observe the function of zero pressure accumulation conveyors, otherwise known as ZPA conveyors. Each motor-driven roller, otherwise known as a MDR, is indicated in yellow. Each MDR drives several adjacent rollers which make up a zone. At the end of each zone is a photo sensor beam which is used to sense the product being conveyed. ZPA conveyors are efficient by saving time, saving space and reducing downtime due to stoppages in conveyor lines. As will be seen, the shorter the ZPA zones, the more accumulation can be achieved. Having maximum accumulation in a conveyor system is beneficial when you wish to keep your upstream conveyor line and processes in constant motion without interruptions from downstream stoppages.